It's Friday, March 28th, 2014. Hello, I'm Veronique Masterson. Here's what you need to know about what's happening at the University of Texas at El Paso. Behind me, you can see May 2014 commencement preparations are underway with some of the graduation candidates gathered here at the Sun Bowl. Stay up to date on Centennial Commencement activities at utep.edu/commencement. In pursuing its quest to provide excellence and access, UTEP has helped make higher education more attainable for dozens of local high school seniors. More than 275 unsuspecting students were surprised this week with scholarships to attend UTEP. As part of the UTEP Scholars Excellence Program, the scholarships are four-year commitments that range from $6,000 to $24,000, totaling $3.1 million. UTEP has awarded $6 million in scholarships to nearly 500 local seniors from the class of 2014. Nearly 150 undergraduate and graduate nursing students, faculty, and staff got the unique opportunity to meet the top nurse in the United States. Dr. Mary Wakefield, administrator of the Health Resources and Services Administration, or HRSA, talked about the importance of affordable medical care for underserved populations. She also spoke about the expanding role of nurses in healthcare. Wakefield is the first nurse in the history of the HRSA to oversee the $8 billion agency. UTEP has committed to double the number of undergraduate students studying abroad over the next 5 years. The university has pledged to join the Institute of International Education's Generation Study Abroad initiative to increase the number of students who will graduate with the international experience necessary for success in a globalized world. The Institute has pledged $2 million of its own funds to this initiative. In the fall 2014 semester, 72 UTEP students will be in study abroad programs across the world, a record for the university. UTEP is opening its doors for the first ever campus-wide open house. Campus tours, lectures, and hands-on demonstrations will be part of this free public event from April 10th to the 12th. Download the map and schedule events now at utep100years.com/openhouse. And we want Miner fans to pack the Don tonight for the UTEP women's basketball team's WNIT Sweet 16 game against Colorado.
And I think it's really important that everybody understands we need everybody to, and I've had that dream that we'd have 12,222 in the Haskins. I've dreamed it. There's no reason why we can't make it happen, but I need the city to say, okay, we're going. Friday night, 7 o'clock in the Haskins. Let's make some magic happen together.
Tickets are only $6 for general admission and $4 for UTEP students. The game starts at 7 p.m. For more information about these and other stories, check out utepnews.com. I'm Veronique Masterson. We'll see you next Friday. Go Miners!